Hello, my name is Alec Godwin, and you're welcome to another unboxing series. That is not a series we're trying to shoot, but we're trying to shoot an online movie, short movie series. But prior to that, we're doing an unboxing series. My name once again is Alec Godwin, and you're watching Alec GTV channel on YouTube. I'm doing this unboxing late in the night. This parcel just came in today. I have to unbox it because I'm going to jump and open it if I don't do so. So I want you to be with me when I unbox it. People are asleep in the house. I gotta keep my voice low. I hope the sound is good enough. Alright, so right now we are talking. This is what we're going to be unboxing today. It is the Zoom camera. If you're used to the Zoom series, Zoom they are known for their audio quality, like sound recording. They usually use that backup for audio sound recording. Because, like myself, who have a dream to do something out, something serious in the nearest future. For the world to appreciate and view. So, but we got to start from somewhere. Now, yeah, my first look and surprise, it is a lot smaller than I thought. Hopefully it does. Small is not a problem for me. It's the quality, it's the production, if it does what it's set out to do. All right, so. It's well packaged though. Everything is intact. It looks like some. Alright. This is it. Alright. Can you see that? Okay. So, that's falling off. The battery. It comes with the battery. I hope I can. It comes with the battery. I think charging cable. Between. And then, what is this? Keep it up now, we can see it. I don't know what this is. Let me find out. Wrapped like. So this is some kind of screw. Okay. Aha, here's the, you can mount this camera like GoPro. In almost everything you can mount the GoPro for. So this will aid you, and I can use my GoPro accessories on this camera, hopefully. That's what it said. So here's our GoPro mount, or camera mount, but it makes it possible for you to mount it like. Oh, this is good. It comes with the shield for the microphone. So this little mic here, you can put it this over it, and you have your boom like a filter to filter the sound and keep extra noise away. All right, so here is the camera. Ooh, can you see that? A lot smaller than I thought, but it looks cute. Cute. Tiny microphones, and you can switch. You can lift up the microphones or put them down, point them in different directions. Alright. See that? You can take it a little bit higher or lower, I guess. Alright. So, this is it. This is it. The unboxing done late at night. Comes with a manual, of course. We are not showing no pictures today. I just want to, when I show you what it can do and you decide to go get it, this is what you will find. The camera, the Mylar, the bone mic covers, the charging cord, mount for GoPro-like accessories, and then one more I haven't shown. Let's see. Hold on. It should be... Oh, lens hood. Oh, to give you good pictures away from the sun, I guess. There's something else. There's several other little items. This is... I'm not sure what this is, but it should be... something to keep it steady, like a lens cover. Yep. Yeah, this is your protection. This is a lens cover for the camera. Did you get that lens cover for the camera? And then we have, I think, a cord, little cord. You can strap it to the camera and then get a grip if you wish. And then the lens hood, which comes here to keep the camera from external wind and sun from affecting your pictures. So that's the unboxing. Thank you very much for watching. Young filmmakers, I believe you'll benefit from this. Someday you'll need to do all this. And then feel free to comment. Give me advice, give me tips, like, share, subscribe, which is most important. So you'll be first to watch the movies when it comes out. I'm going to give you real-time updates of what I do. And please give me ideas, give me tips. And then I will be calling out for people, for actors and actresses. So get ready. Thank you for watching. Bye.